Quick reminder that, contrary to popular belief, you actually don't have to be any good at your hobbies whatsoever. You can actually do things just for the joy and pleasure of doing said thing.